the Latvian government fell. This was stated by the Prime Minister Laimdota Straujuma. The President Raimund Viljonis thanked Straujuma for her work and noted that she has headed the government at the time when no one wanted to do that. Meanwhile, local media says the possible reasons for the resignation could be the budget of Simas approved on November 30th, low ratings of the Premier, and divisions within the cabinet.